football.
Really?
There's a lot of football and basketball. I think there are many more sport programs on than there used to be. Otherwise, I don't think there's such a big change, outside of the fact that when we were doing Show of Shows, of course, it was live. And now everything is on tape, and they stop the tape and can fix things up a bit.
You think there's more liberalism on television today than there has been in the past?
I don't think so. I'm not aware of that, because I do a lot of television work. I do a lot of guest appearances. And it seems, censor-wise, it seems to be the same as it was when we were doing a weekly show.